At 5 tonight, a Tuscaloosa County judge says a former astronaut who's accused of killing two girls while driving drunk last June can keep his license, but with restrictions. The judge ruled that James Halsell, who lives in Huntsville, must have a special locking device installed on his car's ignition. He's also not allowed to drink alcohol or take medication that isn't prescribed for him. And he has to undergo drug and alcohol testing twice a week.